Welcome to my latest class. I'm Jen Lazan, and I'll be the one guiding you through this course. I'm a freelance graphic designer, illustrator, and educator based out of the Midwest, and I run Bella and Sophia Creative Studio. If you want to learn more about me, check out my YouTube channel to get a behind-the-scenes view of the work that I do as a freelancer and the work that goes into making classes like this one. You can find me at www.youtube.com/c/thefreelancelife. I really enjoy sharing my knowledge here on Skillshare and over on YouTube, as I think it's a really accessible way to learn new skills. This month, I'm coming back with another digital planning and digital art focused class that revolves around designing illustrated digital stickers using both Procreate and Affinity Photo. I know I've said it before, I'll likely say it again, I really have a passion for planning and journaling, and digital planning is a really great option for those of you who feel like traditional art supplies or paper planning can bog you down. Personally, I like doing both, but I know it can sometimes be less convenient to pull out paints and markers, and just it can be easier to pull out an iPad and stylus for art or planning. Planning lets me take my need for organization and allows me to combine it with my graphic design and illustration background and come up with some really fantastic digital products and art that I am fortunate enough to be able to sell on Etsy and Creative Market. If you like planning, both digital or physical planning, make sure you check out some of my previous classes right here on Skillshare on how to design physical planner stickers, and my digital planning courses like how to create your own digital stickers for digital planning, and how to make a digital planner in Affinity Publisher and Affinity Designer. This month, I want to take you through my process of how I design illustrative digital sticker packs for digital planning. I've walked students through the process of making really simple functional stickers with shapes and text, but for this class, I wanted to show how simple and streamlined it is to illustrate digital stickers using Procreate and Affinity Photo. If you don't have Affinity Photo on your iPad, that's okay. You can still take this class using Procreate, but I wanted to highlight how simple it is to use the slice functions to actually export the elements on your workspace as individual PNGs with transparent backgrounds. I wanted to share some tips, my knowledge, and process to help you design elements that you can use for digital planning, digital scrapbooking, or that you can even turn into physical stickers if you wanted to. So what is this class about? In this class, I'm going to walk you through how to make illustrative digital stickers using Procreate and also show you some options for drawing in Affinity Photo. I walk you through my illustration process from concept to final images. I will then take you through the process of how to export your files for use in digital note-taking apps, and then how you can use and apply them in those apps. So what are the skills that students will learn in this class? You're going to learn the basics of how to use Procreate to illustrate simple concepts. I will walk you through my research process to find references and then how I illustrate sticker concepts using Procreate. I will share some tips and tricks that I've learned in Procreate that will be helpful for you as you create in the app. I will also walk you through how I use Affinity Photo, the iPad version of the app, to design stickers in as well, and how I use it to quickly export all of the elements on an artboard as individual PNG files using the slice options in the app. I won't do a full rundown of the tools and interface for these apps, as I've done that in past courses, but I will guide you along as we work through the program so that those of you who are just beginning can still follow along. Finally, we will go over how to load and use these digital stickers in the digital note-taking app, GoodNotes. I will also offer some tips to keep in mind if you plan on exporting the files and using them as cut files for physical stickers if you use something like a Cricut machine to cut them. To make things easier, I will be including the class projects as digital files that you can download and play around with in Procreate and in Affinity Photo. I'll also include a file with the final digital stickers as PNGs that you can use in your own planner. This way you can get acquainted with my file setup before you start your own. Please make sure though that you keep in mind the files I create are for personal use only. Feel free to use them in your digital planner or use the cut files to cut some physical stickers for yourself, but the files cannot be resold. Your final project though can be. If you want to check out some of my other digital products for inspiration, make sure you check out my shop on Etsy, Bella and Sophia Creative. You can also check out the Pinterest board link that I created with tons of bullet journal style like stickers and different types of digital stickers and digital planning products for inspiration. I'll make sure I link it in the class description. I'm looking forward to creating with you. Let's get started.